The second par 3 in the space of 3 holes is delightful. At only 165 yards, it doesn't play its full distance as it's predominantly downhill. Wherever the pin is positioned, the front bunker is a good line. My advice would be to take a club that doesn't send you past the middle of the green, as the aprons slope away into a dell, right, left and beyond. The interestingly shaped green is 28 yards in depth, so quite a reasonable target for a hole of this distance.